Auma lampiri mandin come wa Sagalondia nare magandia ta mandin
jata. You're saying you'd like to handcuff me, Tony?
What are you talking about? I don't know what you're talking about.
You're the one who likes to be handcuffed, Tony.
What's your Ziva David fantasy?
It concerns you. It takes almost all of my willpower to resist the urges I have when I'm around you, Tony.
You said you were a screamer. You didn't
need... I did. Who knows? Maybe it could be fun.
I'm into it, too.
With handsome men.
And even an occasional woman.
Where are we going?
California.
What do you have in mind? There's only one thing I'm interested in right now. Good idea.
Every day.
Not to mention the long nights.
It was inevitable.
Think about soulmates.
How did you not sleep with him?
What is it you expect from me?
I expect your loyalty to me and only me. Make this your aliyah. You return to me, to us.
Orders, Tony. You may not like them, but you follow them.
That's why they're called orders.
Rule number 3.
Guess she'll call when she's ready.